Suffer, I feel so almost up to it.